Hey, loser. Get over here this instant. I need to talk to you now.
なぜこの男は私をそんなに無礼に呼ぶのだろう。どうしたんだい。なんでそんな無礼な呼び方をしたんだ。なぜそんなに怒っているんだ。
Why the hell did you even exist? Why did you always bullying me in whole days? Well, because of you, I was having a hard time with my fans.
それは認めるよ。昔は信頼できたけど、今は自分の行動はとても信頼できる。
But still, and when you have reliable your behavior, Barney is now a punisher. And then, I have to stop him and stop hating with other guys. Like BJ and Drift. But since Barney has improved his own behavior, now I have no choice but to reunite with Barney, and lost all of my beloved fans. And also Barney too.
確かにバーニーは罰当たりで、オクラのファンはずっと他のユーザーをいじめていたね。でも、正直なところ、他の映像の全てを見る必要はない。彼らは私の前半の一人であり、ファンが私を解放してくれたので、今は全てが元通りになっている。そして、気にくらことに、その責任はあなたにある。私でも私の仲間でもない。
Shut up. I don't fucking care you blame on me. It was you and Barney who made it. Well, you know what? It's time for the punishment day.
おいおい、もう何も悪いことはしていない。
Bro, what's going on here?Oh my god, Gusty Gave! What in the world are you even think you're doing?
You better fuck off, Barney. I'm going to give him a punishment day because he's irresponsible for losing everything in my life.
Are you out of your mind? My buddy didn't do anything wrong on his YouTube channel by now.
Well, if he didn't act in the first place, none of this would happen. And especially for you, Barney. Even you are responsible for losing my beloved fans. And now...I have to recreate it since I don't want to. And Barney, I never ever liked you anyway. You maybe improved your own behavior, but still.
Wow! Just freaking wow! Gusty Gave! I can't believe that you are saying like a nerd! I admit that I did punishing my buddy, but I don't want to die of it because of my horrible disease. To be honest, it's really you who should be responsible, not me, and not my buddy either.
私がこんなこと…する資格は、ない。
この叫び声は何なんだ?ボールルームから聞こえるんだ。
You two need to shut the fuck up. Or else I will spank you with this stick.
Stop it! Gusty Gave! Stop that nonsense right now!
バカよ!今すぐやめろ!
No loser. I will never stop. You really deserve this because you should have never ever been a bad in the first place. So you should.
Oh no! Here it comes!
いいかい、ミシロ!このクソの野郎!ノアのせいで、俺の城が破壊されちゃう!私の死は破壊されずに押しなさい!
No, no, no! Buddy! Please, don't you dare to doing this intense things!
そんなことをしたら、大変なことになる!やめておけ!なんてことだ、ダーリン、何をしたの
?Bro, are you alright? You have destroyed almost all of our rooms in your castle.
私は、そんなつもりじゃ、なかった。本当に、ごめんなさい。
My friend, what happened? And why is almost all of your castle got destroyed?
実際、あのバカは私の皇帝に対して、嘘つきで、群れで、侮辱的で、不対のことを話した。しかし、彼はあまりに激しく、私たちの部屋をほとんど破壊してしまった。それならあの事件だよ。
And I really feel bad to my body, while he goes madness and crazy.
My friend, it's okay. You really meant to destroy almost everything, right?
そんなつもりじゃなかったんだけど、他に選択肢はないんだ。 あのバカな精で自分が何をしていたのかさえわからなくなってしまった。迷惑をかけて本当に申し訳ない。シエルもメアリーもバーニーも悲しんでいる。
Don't cry.
No, no. Okay, okay, okay. I won't drown you, bro. I really don't want my bro to live like this.
でも、なぜ、なぜ私を慕わないの？
Because, buddy, why now stop punishing all those people, and I will never punish you because I know you will never cause trouble, because that it made you so intense. You can go to your room with Mary, Seal, and my catamate. I'll be there to help you after I deal with him.
Why are you not grounding him and punishing him? You know he had caused trouble just now.
Shut up! That's enough of you guys to give! I will never get him to ground my body! Since you made him so intensely!
Look you fuckhead. You need to ground him and punish him right now. Or else that you will be...
Ha! Cry about it, you idiot! It's okay, buddy. I've teached that idiot a valuable lesson that he will never ever forget, so please don't cry.
Barney is right, friend. Please don't cry. We'll all be with you. And for you, because you are my best friend.
彼らは正しい。あなたの友人と一緒に、どうか泣かないで。あなたに何が起こったとしても、私たちはいつもあなたの味方です。だから、どうか泣かないで。
本当にありがとう。私の気持ちを理解してくれて、あのバカを牢屋に入れてくれてありがとう。
My pleasure, buddy. And I'm glad you're feeling so well. And we're all happy then what they said. Since all the drama was over, you can do it alone for going somewhere else with your life.
とても良さそうだね。もう行くよ。またね。